By the way, this video, in good faith, we able to get our land back. So, this is approved by a geodetic engineer, by the way.
Oh, so good did on. Tapos, daon nylon. Nylon, amoy sundon.
What my cousin just said is to follow the line or the nylon, or we call it
tapos ininakahoy joy muhon na
karaan. That's how they measure on the ground the land. The geodetic engineer has all the stuff that he needs using a satellite and pointing where your land is, but on the ground, that's how they do it. Hope you learned something.
Street.
Thank you, guys. How to, if you're asking how to survey your land in the Philippines, you must hire a geodetic engineer, and you have to inform your neighboring landowners, and all parties should agree on before you decide on having it surveyed. So, because or else you get a lawsuit. All right. Google it, guys, for more information. Thank you. Again.
Amo jaon. Ini jaoy muhon. Ini nylon diretso ini dito dati sa imahon sa tatapusan.
Ginuot bata.
Sigeng utla mo. Sus jaw ra bebagan ini ko.
Jaw to di lapinig.
Halatin dog dito. Dili way lapinig dito sa kahoy. Dito ko sa may kahoy, kaya dito'y muhon. Dahil tindog yan ay dito sa may muhon. Didon. So taman didon ang kantsa muli? Ha? Kacak mole, jangan tagtindugan ni Edgar. Pasingod ini diri sa may pawa. So sa umblo, kacak mole na. Amo na jatuan last sa jatun tagtindugan ni Edgar. Ini na lubi makuha. Kacak mole na inin blue. Na lobby. Ano? Okay na, Bill.
Okay na.
Andito, guys, natiman ano?
Okay na.
Na salamat.